Damas y caballeros, en el camino hacia el cuadrilátero, él es el verdadero hijo de México, Alberto Del Río.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
And approaching the ring from San Diego, California, weighing 175 pounds, the world light heavyweight champion, Rey Mysterio.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere. And this table match is underway. Remember, in order for a competitor to win, they have to put their opponent through a table. What a punch! I think I saw a tooth fly out. And a jaw-jacking punch. And there's an overhand right. And that one hurt his hand. Knocked into the middle of next week. What a clothesline! And Mysterio gets laid out. And he gets back in. Rey Mysterio has made a career out of sending audiences out of their seats with excitement. The fans know whenever they see Rey in action, they can very well see something they've never seen before and may never see again. There's no one like Rey Mysterio. Oh, what a shot!
You talked about Rey Mysterio sending people out of their seats. Rey's unbelievable offense is so unique, so exciting. No other superstar can imitate it. And it's almost impossible for a superstar to defend against it. Mysterio is an offensive juggernaut, and the fans love it.
Oof, man! Hey now! And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward. Rey Mysterio doing some good work here. He's got him hooked. Hooked and Rey Mysterio pouring on the aggression. Oh.
And he does it one more time.
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, directly on that table.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward. He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match. Looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
He's got a chair. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Good Lord, huge impact into that barrier. What does Ray need to do here?
Well, I'd expect him to dodge one of these moves here and then use what brought him to the dance in order to finish this match off. Oh, no! Watch out! I don't know how much more damage he can take. Anytime Rey Mysterio climbs into the ring, we know we're going to be treated to one of the biggest arsenals of... Ooh, head first right into the steel. Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Incoming! Get out of the way right about now. Rolling out here. Oh, ow! One to the top, high risk. He needs to dig way down deep. Ah! And momentum has changed once again. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
He's got him!
Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as that.
What's this now? Trying to set up some tables.
Seeing the beginning of the end.
You've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
He's picked up a table.
And he's heading back in.
I don't like the looks of this. Oh, with the table. Good night.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
What a reversal. He's got his opponent, and what's he going for here? He's gonna take another chance! No!
I don't believe it! This one's over!
Well, let's take a look at
Go to the highlights here.
Damas y caballeros, su ganador, Alberto Del Rio.
I don't know. I think he's still out.
The table's broken. His body may be in even worse shape. What an extremely physical contest.